product performance and quality is number one in Bosch.
We sat down with brake expert Dr. Mark Fipps to answer one question: why brake with Bosch?
We have a brand name that is trustworthy. I mean, obviously the Bosch brand is well known, but we have a company philosophy that goes behind that. It is the number one criteria within this company is quality. Now, Bosch is one of the major developers and innovators of the braking system. We actually patented ABS in 1936. We also pioneered stability control, ESP. So we have been in braking a long time.
Bosch is a big company with a big name. So we asked, what does it mean for something to carry the name of being a Bosch product?
Bosch is extremely protective of the brand name everywhere. In all divisions, the one thing you can't do is give a bad product and trash the Bosch name. We have a lot of procedures inside the company to make sure we develop a quality product, something that is worthy of the Bosch brand name, to carry that name into the market. If we have any questions, we also have a lot of experts around the world. If you need to find someone who's a caliper expert, generally you can do that. And you can get them on the phone and you can talk to them and ask them questions and get some assistance if you want to. That's one of the benefits of being as large as Bosch. We generally have experts in pretty much every aspect. It starts with getting the right people. So we are very cognizant of making sure we hire the right skill set, the right people that can follow through on the brand promise, let's say. We then get looking at the equipment you need to do the job properly. If there's an advancement at OE, we want to use it in the aftermarket. So a lot of procedures we use are the same ones as the OEs use, because they are tried, tested, and proven to be representative, to give a quality product to your customer.
Although we quite literally saw how a pad was made, we still had to ask, what is the real full process of a pad ever making it onto an FCP Euro shelf? And how many steps does it need to go through before one of our customers has a Bosch brake pad on their car?
It's a multi-year process. We are going to assess where the market is going, decide on the exact targets for each of the characteristics. Generally, we're not putting things to the dyno. We don't kind of expect to know what the result's going to be. But you want to confirm that and see what's any negatives that go with it. Once you get to a product that you like the look of, that's basically the end of phase one. From there, we are going to put it on vehicles. We are going to run it in the factory in multiple shapes. We're going to dyno test those shapes and work out what the applicability is across different vehicles, different sizes, different manufacturers. We bring that all together and we will hold what is called a design review to make sure that product is going to be good enough for it to carry our brand name. We're then going to survey the market again, because there's a couple of years have passed. If the competition have changed, we can document that. But we also want to see where is our product compared to the market. Then we got a whole series of approvals to go through before the very first pad can get made by production for sale. From the gap analysis to the first pad coming off for sale, it's probably at least 3 years, if not more. We like processes in Bosch.
Although the focus of our trip was surrounding brake pad production, it goes without saying the Bosch brake portfolio goes far beyond QuietCast ceramic pads.
We're also offering in the braking portfolio a ESI6 brake fluid. This is a very advanced material developed by some of the best people in the industry. It is a full envelope material. So when I say that, it covers the full gamut of specifications. Anything below 5.1, except for 5.0, which is a silicone based, it does not replace that. We also offer a very high quality rotor. Not only is it just high quality, but you know, it gets automated checked. And then beyond that, it'd get manually checked as well. So we double check our rotors for quality and make sure they are, again, fit to carry the Bosch brand name. You know, one of the things you want to look at is we are one of the basic companies developing the braking systems over the time we've been in brakes since early of last century. we have a lot of expertise around the world, and we're not just a local for local. You know, we're a global company with a global footprint, but we are manufacturing and developing locally to the market we're serving. We do our own brake jobs, and there's nothing more aggravating than jacking up your car, taking a wheel off, and find you're missing something. It's a very important thing to make sure what's in the box is there and we give you what you need. There's one item that puts you in contact with the earth, that's your tires. There's only one thing that are slowing the tires down, that's your brakes.
We like to think no one cares more about your car than you do, but after this experience, we might stand corrected. Bosch's commitment to engineering, testing, and safety proves that when it comes to brakes, they care just as much, if not more, about making sure you get a part that's truly worthy of their name.